dermatology clinic around 12 years ago, and at that time I started with basic dermatology procedures and aesthetic procedures. And in the last few years, as our satisfied patient base grew, we started seeing a lot of popularity of our clinic. You know, people started coming and saying, you know, they're very happy with our treatment.
जो treatment उन्होंने मुझे दिया है, वो तो बहुत ही अच्छा treatment है. मैं मेरे को ऐसा लग रहा है कि मैं 5 to 10 years younger हो गई हूँ.
And you know, we would get a lot of referral from our patients, you know. So they would be patients coming in from not only in the local areas, I would see a lot of patients coming in from Mumbai, and then, you know, slowly the country, and then even other countries too. So I would say, like, a patient coming from Singapore and say, why don't you open a clinic here, we really want your treatments there, and maybe a UK, London, you know. So I was like, wow, this is, you know, really going huge, you know, my brand is really growing big. I first thought, let me just consolidate the brand here in India. And simultaneously, you know, a lot of people came and said, you know, why don't you start franchisee options? You know, we really love your brand, your treatment. Why don't you come with to give us the franchisee, you know? So I said, wow, you know, so this is really going big. And, you know, I thought, why not give it a brand name, you know, because I need that to for it to grow. And, you know, that's when we started thinking of different names. And, you know, I think that's where Yavana was born. In this journey, what has happened is I have developed a close personal bond with most of my patients. And a lot of them have become dear friends. So what happened in the last few months or maybe a year, I realized that I have a lot of patients whom I'm not able to fit in the small space. I also have a lot of technology and treatments. Again, I'm not able to fit in this space. So, you know, both these challenges made me aware that I really need to look for a bigger place. I need to move to a place, you know, which would give me the space and both, you know, the room and the time and the options to, you know, address all the patients' needs equally and also at the time they prefer, the time when they want to come in. So that's when I, you know, had a discussion. You know, I went to my parents, my brother, they basically helped me administer the place in total for my clinic. So I told them, you know, look, I'm having this challenge and I'm really struggling. What do I do? I have patients, I have technologies, and but I have a very small space. I think it's time that I need to move on to a bigger space.
I was excited when my daughter, Dr. Madhuri, approached me that she needs a bigger space as her practice is growing every day.
And I think fortunately they also felt the same and they said, yes, I think it is time.
When Dr. Madhuri came up with the idea of having a fully equipped clinic, my father and we supported her.
And I was really delighted. I was like, yay, you know, finally, you know, I have that support and that go ahead to go for the place. And I wanted to design a space wherein, you know, I could create contour and, you know, add to this uniqueness. I also knew what technologies I wanted to do get there, what products or treatments I wanted to get there. Let's go ahead full stream, and I jumped into this and I said, let's do Project Yavana. So when this execution process came in place, the first person who came to my mind was Durgesh. He's my friend and really the mastermind behind my brand Yavana.
You know, it was like just another day. I know, I was like, was passing my time and suddenly my, you know, phone rang. I saw Madhuri's call and the moment I picked up, she was like totally hazzled and she was like, oh, Durga, you fatafat aa idhar. I was like really shocked ki kyun itna ye ho raha hai. And first thing she told me is ki yaar Durgesh naya clinic. And I was like completely staring at her for a few seconds. And the first thing I asked her is ki yaar tu mind reader hai kya?
He's the one who I, you know, called up last year and told him, like, you know, this is my newborn baby Yavana and now you have to do something about it, make it a big brand. And he has really taken it in his capable hands, planned the strategy around it, and helped me create it or craft it successfully to the popularity it has achieved now. So everywhere you go, or I have patients walking in from different places just because, you know, they've seen that branding maybe on a social media, Facebook or Instagram, and they said, you know, we like this brand and we like what is talking about and we're curious to know what you do for us.
The kind of you know, the way Yavana was growing big, the in terms of number of patients, in number, in the way we were going so aggressive on the media, and of course Madhuri, she is a big figure now. So it was like she deserved it.
I went to him. I told him, you know, look, I have this new space and I have this dream of Yavana. Why don't you come and help me?
And I was like, are Nikki or Pooch Pooch?
Definitely very excited. And he said, yes, let's do this. So, you know, we jumped in together. And I think that's how, you know, the whole process of designing Yavana started.
It was, you know, that spark and that passion in Madhuri that was driving that entire mission. And we just, you know, went around searching for places. So I think it must have gone for 7 months, and one day, you know, Hindi mein wo jo kahawat hai na ke bagal mein chora and gaon mein dhindora. One fine morning, probably I think she was having breakfast with her father, and her dad came and said, "Arey Madhuri beta, apna hai clinic," and that is when she came and told me, and I was like, "Wow."
I assured her that definitely I will provide her a bigger place so that her practice, she can diversify in various fields in dermatology itself.
That's how, I mean, that is where we really hit the jackpot, and it was like bingo. Then finally, Mahurat aaya jaga dekhne ka, and Madhuri took me to that place, and probably it must be quite dark in the evening. I was telling Madhuri ki, boss, tu leke to ja raha hai mujhe, lekin idhar dikhega kya? But then, you know, the first step I took in the clinic, and I saw tongue, you know, like man mein ghanti baja, and it was seriously a love at first sight. And when we went from one corner to another corner, it was like, you know, something like a story that was unfolding in my mind. It was like, you know, the story of Yavana that probably me and Madhuri, wo bolte na chai pe charcha karte karte hum log jo sochte the, it was actually taking birth in my mind. And when we were like going from one corner to another corner, it was like, arey yaar, yahan pe aisa fit hoga, arey haan yaar, yahan pe to ye fit hoga. And it was exactly, probably it was like, you know, the dream and that place, it was like probably, you know, coinciding with each other.
When we started looking for an architect, I was looking for a person who had passion and drive for getting innovative out of box ideas and designs for my clinic. My vision was to make it like the best aesthetic center for skin and hair in the central suburbs. And I really wanted to set a benchmark for aesthetic centers. So I was looking for a person who would understand this vision and really bring it to life. So that's where, you know, I was looking for such an architect.
We wanted to see the spark in that person and his own willingness or his own penchant. That is how, you know, I came hit upon, I referred Pradeep Mandar and Prasad, their team, to Madhuri.
Madhuri madam ne hame briefly unhone bataya tha ki unke jo clinic banana hai hame wo kaise hona chahiye.
I started with saying, you know, look guys, this is a clinic, but it should not look like a clinic. And then I told them, we have to do all these things, the new materials, the new ideas, the out-of-box thinking, but in a limited time. And they were like, okay, because, you know, they didn't expect this.
Kyun abhi wapis wo sab kaam karna hai, to wapis wo sab break karke naya karna hai. Time period bhi apne paas 45 days ka hai.
When they came and showed us, me and Madhuri, the 3D image of the entire clinic, no? Me and Madhuri were like, you know, that kids, you know, in a candy store or watching a rainbow for the first time.
This is a wow aesthetic clinic and I really want to go there, you know, so it takes Yavana to the next level.
And they are the ones who have, you know, that kind of a wavelength, who have that understanding.
सबसे पहले मीटिंग में हम लोगों को जैसा डिस्कस हुआ था माधुरी मैडम से कि यहाँ पे उनको जो डिज़ाइन करना था, वैसे उसके हिसाब से यहाँ पे चार उनको ट्रीटमेंट रूम्स होने चाहिए थे, एक फार्मेसी होना चाहिए था, बाद में एक कॉन्फ्रेंस रूम उनको रिक्वायर्ड था और एक हेयर ट्रांसप्लांट रूम होना चाहिए था.
एंड देन वी हैड यू नो कम्प्लीटली लॉट्स ऑफ स्केचेस, मीटिंग्स, डिजाइंस, ये वो, ईमेल्स, पूरा एकदम उनको परेशान कर दिया था. बिकॉज एवरी टाइम यू नो वी यूज्ड टू हैव मीटिंग, आई जस्ट लाइक बस टाइम कम है अपने पास.
सबसे पहले हम लोग ने यहाँ पे जो डिज़ाइन फाइनल हुए थे हम लोग के, उसके से हम लोग ने फर्नीचर स्टार्ट किया, वॉल सीलिंग स्टार्ट किया.
I selected some very fresh kind of colors, you know, I wanted the whole clinic to look very young, very fresh, and very ambient. And yes, the basic thing that we always wanted, Yavana, something that represents youth. One word, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. It means superb.
एक अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस मिला कि वो चलो हम लोग जो किया काम तो उनको एक्चुअली एटलीस्ट सबको यानी उनको जैसे चाहिए था वैसा हम लोग कर सके वो हम लोग का भाग्य है.
So the new clinic will have a lot of new things. It will have latest cutting edge innovative technologies, treatments and products. What is very exciting is it is having first of its kind clinic design for hair transplant. And this hair transplant is going to be operated by a team of highly qualified, extremely skillful, certified doctors alone. And they are going to be doing all the FDA procedures which are required for hair treatments. We're doing PRP, we're going to do mesotherapy and a lot of hair medications which, you know, do non-surgical benefits to the hair growth also. The other first that I'm getting to Mumbai is the first of its kind, advanced, latest US FDA approved generation 3, Helios 3, which is basically a laser which treats your tanning, it treats your acne blemishes, it treats your marks, because it's a very common problem. Again, a lot of my patients come to me with, and I have some patients who have experienced this and they're loving it. You know what is more new, what is very different is we also have an academy for doctors, you know. So again, in a unique way, we have got an academy for only dermatologists.
We at Yavana are in the process of forming a board of advisors which will include eminent personalities from the medical fraternity and the corporate world, as Yavana will be based on the principles of transparency.
So I wish her all the success in her future endeavors.
So yes, I invite you all, please do come and visit our center. You know, you will see everything that you need to do for skin, hair, and not only for women, we have for men too. And you know, as we have a tagline, best in beauty, just for you. Yes, it says it all. So come, feel the best in beauty, which is just for you.